The witch doctor, Wan Salome Okwonga, along with the chief of Jonam, Odong Madit Madil II, pitched camp in Gulu Layibi Dairy Farm since Sunday, an area long settled in by the Alul tribe. The chief said he had come to save the lives of his people who are suffering from the effect of harmful spirits locally known as Chifaru or Mayembe, brought by their grandfather Ojok Lugwero.
I came in, I find okay, witchcraft is a bad practice. That's why I came and then to remove those witchcrafts. I want okay, these people to be alive because witchcraft can kill them.
Salome Okwonga, one of the most respected witch doctors from Pakwach, described the work as difficult because the spirits required the blood of an animal before being destroyed.
It's very difficult to remove because the spirit runs away and demands usually the blood of animals or human beings to be destroyed.
However, some family members were opposed to the work of the witch doctor and preferred to have the spirits. The witch doctor was brought following the December resolution by the whole village to hire her and save lives. One family member, Uhuru Severino, a clerk to Gulu Local Government Council, accused the witch doctor and section of relatives of threatening violence against his life. Police intervened and later arrested the witch doctor and the chief to write a statement. But despite their arrest, majority of the residents threw their support behind the witch doctor and threatened violence if the opposed relative continues to interfere.